going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. It's hair on the lens. Off to Seoul this weekend. Got my second ever vegan meetup happening, which is going to be awesome. It's going to be sick. We're having a bit of Italian food at an Italian restaurant tonight. So I'm going to jump on the bus. Got a hotel booked for tonight. Going to go get all that sorted out and then off to an awesome dinner. So, you know, thought I'd vlog it. Let's go. Just got to Seoul. It's 5:15 and it's dark already pretty much. This is the worst thing about winter, eh? Let's go find this hotel. So I just got to my hotel room. It's a nice place, clean. Bath is right next to the bed, which is kind of weird, but it is what it is. And I didn't explain too well why I came to Seoul earlier. We're having a vegan get together. It's about 40 people getting together, vegetarians, vegans, going to a Italian feast. So a friend of mine, Marie, organized this. She's friends with the owner of an Italian restaurant, I think. And the place is called Brera. I've never been there. From what I believe, it's not a vegan restaurant. It's just an authentic Italian restaurant. And her and the owner have organized this get together, and she posted it on Facebook. I said, I'm in, and here I am, ready to dine out, pig out on some authentic vegan Italian food. So I'm hella excited. Promised to be a good time. The morning after. It was a really, really good evening. It was lots of fun. The food was good. I loved the pizza. I mean, I make a lot of pizza, and I want to know how to make pizza bases like that. The lessons we learned about last night was that go to your favorite restaurant, ask them to make vegan food, and go back with your friends. Yeah. It's a good approach, I think. It's just about to hit 11 o'clock a.m. and I'm gonna go get some burgers at Huggers. Because I'm hella hungry again. Slept in a little bit. Let's go to Huggers, eh?